You're in the next flight.
Well, they told me I was 11, and that guy told me 3, so I went out the third guy.
Yeah, you got that.
Thank you. held it the way you did after that, man.
I
seen you coming down the straightaway, your fucking wheels to the left, trying to hold it straight.
There at the end, I figured how I could throw it in, but I couldn't control it.
You got another spindle?
Oh, yeah. One more, I think.
Yeah. Oh, it's a kingpin.
Yeah, it's just a big.
No, it's always both.
It's always both.
It's always both.
Dude, you're lucky that thing held on to that race.
Yeah, I was.
The way that
I'm just glad you didn't pull off.
Siles got the gate locked, and he's going to overcook it into three. So he'll have to spin it back around, regain his momentum. Still a little slick in three and four, potentially. And see, he's a lot easier on the throttle in three and four. Going to go ninth quick. 11.5, 48. Going to push it a little bit harder now. Trying to improve on his time. Does so. Fourth quick. 1/1000th off of Jordan Kluver in third. Very consistent as Sile. There, that lap, 2/1000ths off of his best time so far. And that will conclude our open 500C feature hot laps.